Pretty hyped to try this game out. It's got some Boffin jams. Looks like it's up. Yep. Alright. Cool. Alright, I'm about ready then. I see a working Twitch, and I see a working YouTube. Alright. Cool. We should turn on overlay. There we go. Alrighty. So, Embracer 1, new game.
エルサリアへようこそ。 私の名はルシリス。地上では光の女神と呼ばれ、今この世界は闇の脅威にさらされようと。そこで私はあなたが本当にこの世界を救えるか。それではレディ。私の質問に答えてください。世界が破滅の危機に陥った時、我々を救うものは。
Actually, I'm gonna edit my stream name. Now I know the main character. It's gonna be The Leiden's Bizarre Adventures. Haha, Chojo's jokes. I'm a very original. Hold on. There we go. Ah shit, I gotta change YouTube too. Hold on. I swear. We're gonna play it a second. Okay. Now for real. Alright. We will use strength.
味方の偵察部隊が包囲されています。しかし、あなたの部隊もまた。あなたが、この世界に望むものは何ですか？あなたが自分に対しても、あなたが理想とする部隊は、どのように？あなたは、何のために戦うのですか？
Kinda have to go for glory. Alright. That looks pretty optimal. Start without easy start, come on. I'm no softy. Alright, what do we look like? Hawkeye. Cry. Okay. Trainee soldier, plus 5 defense. Nah, I'm good on that. Items, cloak barracks, small shield, and boots of wind. Movement plus 1, I think? Sick! Alright, let's get it on, Lana. Sure. auto formation. Oh. Yeah, fuck getting this guy, guys. Fuck you, Jagan. You get nothing. You deserve nothing. Let's discharge. Oh, resets. Cannot change positions, okay.
レディ、お前はサルラスへ逃げ。あそこにはワナとも蜂起がいる。途中までナームが案内する。急げ。父が。何を言われるんだよ。案ずるな。これ式で落ちはせぬ。もしものためだ。ヨザークがセクボイスだ。敵が動き出しました。モルコフ、レディを頼む。はっ。このモルコフ、命に。王子。
敵が来る前。何をしている。早くナームのもとへ行け。行くのか。What
about the boxing tools? Maybe I can take these tools. I feel like I actually could if maybe I bought some dudes and stuff. Maybe I should have got some dudes. I guess I should check. What do we do? Fuck yeah, let's do it. その程度でこの私に立ち向かうとはいい度胸。畳み掛ける。はい。だ。All right. Alright, his soldiers are stronger than mine. I guess I could have seen that coming. Alright, fuck this plane. You come on with me, big boy. Alright. Okay. End phase. Prince! Hurry this way. Nah, I'm good. Oh, I didn't realize there's guys down there too. Yeah, okay. Oh, there's some sparklies down there. That's what old man can go get. Did not notice that. Gotta get them sparklies. Jesus. Oh, he's an officer, okay. That one tidy in the back. Coward! Get back here and fight me. Don't sound very happy with me delaying. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Man, why did my unit suck so much? Let's get it! If I don't kill this guy, I should die. God bless, okay. Easy clap. Anything for the mercenaries dying? Oh, I just let him bathe. Maybe I just let him bathe. Why is this one to select their guys? I want to select my guys. Ah. Interesting. Ah shit, right, I want him to go for the sparklies. Yeah, get him, Castle. I wonder what matters if they die. They're not doing too hot over there. Okay, so I can't skip it. I'll just hold down for you. I really messed him up. Oh shit. This guy's coming too. Alright, maybe we should just dip. Oh, I should have, I think I was getting command bonus. HP left. God damn. Two damage. What trash? Like it's a winning battle. Good shit. Alright. Okay. Come on, you should be able to do 7 damage. Okay. So, these guys get experience for him, so that's cool. Damn, almost. Yeah, okay. Sparklies do give me things. I would think so. Okay. She hits with her two, like, Jesus Christ, she's trash. Just yelling, we need to get the fuck out of here. Wow! I do like no damage. I do more damage against this guy, and isn't he a commander? I guess these guys are just better. I should be able to leave next turn, I think. Yeah, whatever. I was about to say turn off animations for all these units, but I can just hold down B. Packing for two, like, not even worth it, man. Can I get it? Nope. I don't got moving for that. They can probably survive one more turn. Yeah, faith. Okay, we'll just move them right up here. Oh, okay, why'd you go that way? Do they just automatically try to catch up if they're too far away? I guess so. Well, there goes any chance of getting that last kill. Well, that's good to know. Get back in range. Alright, this better be worth it. Large shield. Okay, that's an item. Alright, yeah, okay. Worth it then, I guess. Unless that's garbage. Scenario cleared.
Lurin-sama, watashi ga anzen na tokoro made annai shimasu.
Shikashi,
but I'm worried about father.
Sure, you
will.
Sure, you will. 必ず戻ってくる。
500 gold.
私が奮起すれば。
Oh, MVP. Just tapping out for a second of it, and then getting back to this. Alright, knife. Attack plus 3. Attack plus 8, dex minus 2. Defense plus 5. Yeah, I guess that's okay, but... let's check out this large shield. It's just better, alright. Yeah, I'm down. May as well. Can I, there we go. What's he got? Oh, he ain't got shit. Alright, well, small shield for him. Defense plus 40. I mean, defense. Attack plus 40, defense minus 30. Huh. That seemed pretty cool. Yeah, okay, sure. He's kind of... well, I say he's kind of a glass cannon, but level 20, not compared to the rest of my units. Well, units. One. What's that long to be cavalry? Cavalry would be kind of cool. He's got 5 CP. Yeah, I guess maybe if I get 10 more CP, I can make him a Highlander, and that's like a third tier class at least, instead of fourth. Instead of second tier. Yeah, yeah. Take 50 CP to become a hero. Oh, I want Jagan to be actually a Jagan. He's also got 6 CP, okay. Damn, I need 20. I think I'd want cavalry. Movement so deep. Okay. I don't think there's really anything else for me to do here. We equip the new shield and that'll just be it, I guess.
CG。私の名はレビ。ボルコフと共に旅を。すみません。ビック。驚かれるのも当然です。私たちは。そうでしたか。すみません。構いませんよ、クリスさん。我々もサルガセ。王子。それは。ただならぬ気配。宿か、クリスさん。町はもうすぐで。はい。よし、行くぞ。ん？牛。皆殺しシカ。
あまりクリスさんから。わかった。
Damn. I'm ashamed to do this, big boy. Oh, yo, we messed them up nicely. Alright, maybe we should kill some of these idiots first, though. Actually, how much damage do I take? I take a nice chunk. Ah, fuck it. Take this! Stop this guy's titties. Like, I don't know the it kind of shows me an estimate. I feel like it's not always right. Maybe I'm wrong though. There we go. Level 3. Okay. Oh, I didn't remember to check the numbers. Okay. This time I will look. Okay, it says he should be left with 98. Right? Yeah, okay, so it said 98, but it didn't actually go down that far. So there's also the success rate, so I don't know what the success rate means, but, okay. Alright, so there's a shiny thing here. And a shiny thing here. We got some of the cavalry there. I wonder if there's an auto intern button. Oh yeah, of course this guy's gonna cut me off. Damn! Only three, you bastards. I think I should've got more knights. Jagan's gotta wait around. Jagan will wait around. I should probably learn his name instead of just calling him Jagan.
You're
fucking young to be challenging me! Oh, they all go. Alright. Okay. Sure. So he killed the commander. Yeah, everybody. I guess it makes sense, not sense. The troops are like an extension. You guys are just gonna, yeah. They should all just run the catch up. Yeah, okay. So I can get it with these guys. I wasn't sure if it was like only characters could get the shinies.
Alright.
Hawking, monks have just as set down. Alright. I don't need your help. Get out of here.
You're just gonna steal my XP.
Kurose.
My knights.
I do like that, yeah, the troops move automatically if you don't.
Kurose, kurose!
He didn't attack him because he knew he was gonna get a fall. Experience for a lay, then that'd be cool, but I feel like you won't be able to get there in time, especially with these minions coming in. Nearly knocked that boss out. Kill all of you, ha ha ha. Stay away from my shiny. Starting to run a little low. Rosary. Cool. Yeah, I'm starting to think I didn't need all those troops. Jagan just got bombed. Okay, these guys are destroying these guys.
ちにしてやる。
He does not kill. I don't even really want to engage. Wait, what if I buff his attack? How much damage did he do it? Did it increase mana too? No. If I do it like this, see, now it buffs them both. I get it. Now I get it. This is us. I could fail. Alright, let's see. Gumblings. Yeah, Layden's getting some nice levels.
大丈夫ですか？
王子。
王子？
ホーキング公。
お久しぶりです。一体どうしたのですか？
実は。
何ですと？
わかりません。ですから、はい。
わかりました。
ホーキング公、感謝します。
Thank you, my boy Hawkins.
まだまだ若い者には負けません。
Volkov. Remember, Volkov. Stop calling him Jake. He's Volkov. Now look at that. Already we can class up, I guess. So, I get different, like, units that can use.I'm basically trading like a little bit of defense, maybe a better skill for a horse. I'm down for that. Movement is meta. He can have cavalry as well. Knight order. Defense plus 10, HP plus 10. It's not bad, but I'd rather just straight up plus 10. Alright, the rosary. Plus 10 magic resistance. That's pretty cool.I'll give that to him. Okay. Yeah, I'll go ahead and save. All right. Yeah, we'll do it. We'll drop the 4. I won't give him a 4 now, though.
クリス、この昼間の野党が街に今街の人たちが。しまった、やられたか。クリス。はい。バルク、出るぞ。昼間の奴らですな。Okay,
so I can lose if all the villagers are defeated. Alright, where's my money at though? Oh, okay, so one's here. And one's here. Is there just two? Okay, so I guess I'll want him to go down. Okay. Yeah, I could just let them move by themselves. Shelter in the church.
Masaka kono machi ni mada sumete. Kisama ra shitsukose. Ore to yarou tte no ka?
Okay, they're running good. Why are they running towards them? Oh, well, I guess they're running away from those. So it's probably something to be gained if I save all of them. They're moving right away. Damn.
あの異様に変な男が。
Yeah, okay, I'll just kill with this guy.
Shirotome!
You are mature. So it's not like there's a lot of bandits here. Probably send my knights up here for now. Then maybe have him just go down and take care of these.
これ以上やらせるな!
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like we definitely need help up there. Oh, I can move around really quickly if I hold down right trigger. That's cool. To save them. After seeing him go down, I really don't want to YOLO him though. Thing is, they're gonna move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're totally gonna be in range. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe they'll go there. Maybe. Also, maybe not. Whatever, sure. Maybe I'll send one knight this way, you know, not his squad. He doesn't need anybody. That being said, I want someone to get those sparklies. Yeah, and he might be too busy killing those. Ooh, yeah, I need to move these, otherwise they're just gonna forget what they're doing. These knights kinda suck. Why'd they go up? Hello? I blocked your space so you go towards them? As opposed to away? You goddamn monkey. Well, it was something for having all of them survive. Idiot hostage. Finish this guy off immediately, maybe? No, this guy is a little stronger. He's got a name! And these guys just get bodied. Wait, why are they going that way? Now another one's gonna die? Oh my god. Oh, he's gonna reach here anyways. Critical ring? That sounds dang. Is that chest just decoration? I think it is. It's like, this isn't a tile. Yeah, it's gotta just be decoration. I'm not gonna... Sit here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm still in range of one at least. Maybe that'll hit me. I mean, now it makes sense that they're going up this way, but earlier it didn't.
I'm gonna take your head this time. This guy should be fine to kill that guy. I doubt I'll need the help. Baldur's Gate has a too powerful attack. That'll do it. He is starting to run a little frighteningly low. Oh, I never actually attacked with what's his face on that. Whoops. They aren't gonna attack.
Cause they're too scared of Jagan.
Get this time. Attack. Thank you. Yeah, we're not actually winning that fight. One, two, three. Moving back a little bit. And this guy's entire point is to try to get some experience. This should be fine. Oh, okay. I was like, or not, but no, it's good, it's good. I'm hoping this guy's gonna, catch the hole. Good lad. Okay, this guy's feeling it. You got any glory for this lone soldier? Not looking like it. I'll just stand by there. Like, there's no way that, no, 7 combined won't do shit. So I'll just take the kill on him. And, call it a day. He killed him.
ありがとうございます。Please take this necklace. では、私は兵が集まり次第向かいます。わかりました。私も参り。怪我は大丈夫。このまま引き下がるわ。わかった。行ってしまわれるので。クリス。ご分をお祈りして。それから、イルザク王がこの剣を。父。Great sword。いや、全軍に告ぐ。
ならば帝国軍を欺くため治療の森から向かいましょう。
Yeah, waifu obtained.
私が。
Okay, so how's this greatsword looking? Greatsword looks like crap! Sorry, I got fucked on the rings now. Is she? Oh yeah, she uses a sword. Dex plus 4, agility plus 4. Area bonus attack plus. Oh! Oh, okay, so she buffs her troops more, right? Maybe actually I'd give that to Big Boy over there. What does agility help with? I don't even know. I have no idea what agility and crit decks do. Yeah, I feel like Jewel Necklace might be good on him. And I'm gonna take this away. Should I take this away? Oh, remove one. And get rid of the shield. So you don't need those defenses. She is a flyer. She's got Hawkeye equipped and Trainee Soldier. Cool. Spells, Wooden Saber. Slices the air with the vacuum blades. Increased potency on Sky Knights and Flying Knights. Oh, okay. She's got an anti-aerial strike. Rage 6? Holy fuck! I mean, I guess I don't think you can use magic after moving, so like, I guess you kind of do have to have long range on it. Oh yeah, I can buy stuff too. Stiletto. Attack 5, Dex 3, Agility 3. Attack 5, 9, HP 10. That seems like a pretty good item, Mirage Rope. Yeah, maybe I'll buy one of those. Go ahead and yeah, give it to her. No, I should give it to her. Yeah, she can have a large shield. This big boy can have a small shield. How many guys? I could probably buy him a weapon too. Yeah, I could just buy another greatsword. I don't know. Stilettos. Is Dex and Agility good? Probably. Yeah, we'll get one. Yeah. Okay, I'll save again. I never save too many times. Alright, we got slimes, I guess. So she's the same level.
Herpes.
ここが資料の森か。かなり深い森だな。
この森は危険があると聞きます。急いで抜けましょう。
掃除
したいところだが、何か様子が変だぞ。
大変。
なんと。
何？奴
らが来るぞ。気をつけろ。
Raven survives for 11 turns. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go grab another beer. Oh, I just got on the plate enough. Cool. Danger zones. But I have to actually have them selected. Okay. But yeah, I see that sparkly. Where's other sparklies? Sparkle, where are you? Oh, okay, so she definitely needs to get that one. Well, I guess not her, but her units. Oh, you know what? I probably want to send her in first, so she buffs. Nice. Okay. I should be able to get rid of that one too. One over here, so yeah, we'll send him this way. And yeah, I should send him in first. I guess I should check. Yeah, he can definitely get around. That's cool.
Naze da? Koiz.
Is
が湧いてくるようだ。
Beautiful.
Screech.
Yeah, and I can just catch up.
Her.
Normal attacks won't hurt them. What are you talking about? Normal attacks have been hurting them. Experience of these idiots as possible. Unless you get the same amount if you just kill the commander. I don't know. Alright, didn't really need the help, but sure. Sinclair. Good chance of success. Okay. Alright, doesn't matter. Good shit. Error. No other reason to really be here, I don't think. Road of Earth. Oh, you can actually go over water. Oh, that's neat. Would it actually be faster? It might, actually. Jeez. Yeah, he just one-shot him.
Oh,
more coming? Or is this it? Seems like those cavalry are getting kind of confused. Alright, guess that's it. You're an XP thief, Chris.
それは心強い。あ、ダメだ。危険すぎる。お願いです。
Nice.
この兵団長の肩書き
I will happily take more units. So I could get Lord as well. So yeah, it's like half price. You already reached that tier, because it was 20 floor before, now it's 10. She starts with 15 CP? Oh. I could reclass her in the Paladin right now if I wanted. Well, they probably want a cleric. That? Interesting. What's Sinclair? Oh. What the heck? That thick as fuck. Okay, yeah, sure, you can have the rosary, why not? You can have Sinclair. I feel like having dex and agility on the pigs this night would be good though. Axe to him. I kind of forgot. Give the robe reverse to him. Prefer the Mirage robe, I guess. Give him the large shield. So he's decked out, she's decked out. So I need another shield and another weapon for her. Intro the magic. Sure. Yeah. I'll give him the chainmail. And prefer the large shield. I'm just breathing through these. map's looking pretty big.
敵が接近してきます。エネミーズアプローチ。全軍、無人を急げ。はっ。バルディアの残党がここを抜ければ、バルディア城は目の前です。だが、ここで引くわけにもいかない。 みんな、 死ぬなよ。
Win condition Lance is defeated. Alright. Elias. Leticia. Leticia. Level 14 Silver Knight. Another two are level 10 Silver Knights. Oh, Sparkly there. God, this map is big. Alright, so... Like, I feel like they're just gonna throw me a curveball and just have two Sparklies all of a sudden at some point. Yeah, like, I could definitely get through here, but I kind of feel like it's not really fast.
アイアスは右翼、レティシアは左翼へ回って。はい、隊長。はい。3回後の指揮はお前たちに任せる。私。Okay,
so they are going down to the forest there. But I just seem to get Lance, eh?
敵の指揮官を倒すんだ。はい。 Get lost in the woods if they want to. I'm not coming for them. Fuck that.
look at that, they're still going that way. Alright. Oops. I don't even do volleys, so I don't know why I'm bothering. Yeah. I keep trying to skip through the units. Yeah, it's going to gold. What if I kill him? I don't know. Ah, damn, these ones are adjusting. That's oops, low leaving him not move. What's our damage look like on him? Pretty terrible. So, I'm thinking... Oh, do what I can with my heart piece. And then she just retreats. That seems like a plan to me. Yeah. I really shouldn't do anything too risky. And yeah, maybe the other one will just come with her. I don't even know. Whatever, fuck it, there you go. I don't doubt we're no match for you, Lance. That one round though, I'm kinda like. Actually, can I even get around it? I can't. Here, I'll put that one over there to bait. Yeah, 95 damage, that's pretty good. We might kill. Yes. Did it lose kill? Maybe they would be able to. Okay. Every damn better than I expected over there. Oh. It's actually pretty close to being, you know, good odds. That I can kill that duo. Hmm. probably okay. Wait, how do I see what MP I have? Oh, available level 10, that's what it's saying. Oh, MP's right there. Sure. At this point, I'm just like, she's not getting the action. I may as well just try to get some experience on her. Still get XP for healing, heals nothing. Good to know. Wow, that's big rain, jeez. Says I should be winning. Yeah. I'll kill every single one of his units first. Just because fuck this guy. Yeah, right, that's her. I don't know why I'm even moving this guy. Just because.
Masaka.
Guardia no Zanto.
Like, honestly, I kinda wanna fight these other idiots, but now we'll probably end it here on turn 10.
ものを守りたまえ。
いいえ、そ
うだ。力がみなぎってくるみたい。
Yeah, you know what? I may as well do this. Okay, well, for him, it's only 1 XP. Oh, wait. Accelerate, increase the move by 2. Yo, that's pretty nice. Should have looked at that earlier.
まさか私が敗
戦。私はレディン、バルディアの王。
この借りはいずれ返させてもらうぞ。
それは For now。
待て、
王子、危ない。
Oh, rest in peace, Volkov.
まさか毒矢か。
ボルカ、大丈夫か。しっかりしろ。
どう。
な、何を言う。
王子。
ボルカ、目を覚ませ。
Wait, Volkov actually died?
No.
Jagan. I got all this equipment back. Poor Jagan. Sad day.I'll probably give him the jewel necklace. Realistically, that's pretty. Oh, wait, no. Oh, shit, I thought it was him. No, I don't want jewel necklace, though. Oh, it's an area bonus.Well, I'll give him the jewel necklace then. Great sword.Just plus 10 attack. Yeah, honestly, I'm not gonna give that to anyone. Still a ways to go on that. She's pretty close. And obviously, he didn't kill anything, so he's the same.Definitely seems like Rogue of the Earth would be better. Man, fucking Volkov's dead though. He's just like, duh, I'm dead. Peace. Like, what?
I'm definitely gonna want. Actually, yeah, auto formation. Give me everything you can. We'll do this for Volkov.
これがバルディア城か。
ボルコフ、見ていてくれ。
王子。
行くぞ。
敵が動き始めました。
あやつらごときに落とせるものか。
御意。
Gotta defeat this bastard, Zell.
ボルコフ、
フォーカー。
私たちの戦いを見守ってください。
ここがデリン様の暮らし。
この城は返しても。
This castle does not belong to you, bastards.A lot of water. Oh, thanks, Kevin. Game's pretty good. The whole, the whole having, like, all these kind of units that follow you is kind of weird, but, I like it, I like it.Took some getting used to though. Well, like, there's kind of like these unimportant units. Like, you can move them, which I mean, you do move them. But, like, if I just end my turn.Like, basically there's a commander, and then they've got units under their command. And if you just end your turn, they'll just automatically move. Like, you can manually direct them, but they'll just do their own thing. If you don't do anything. Also, if a commander dies, all the troops under their command...also die. Or they run away, I assume. Would be the actual reasoning. Yeah.Yeah. I mean, it's kind of nice, it gives me a bunch of disposable cannon fodder that I can just YOLO in. But yeah, so I killed that commander and yeah, all the retards left. Yeah.
Zelda-sama!
Don't have to reset quite as much in this. I hope at least. Haven't had to reset yet. Yeah, I don't know. Fuck that. Oh, okay, I can just fly over the castle walls. Convenient. Yeah. Oh yeah, you got the Kakyoin? Yeah. Rip Kakyoin. Oh man, earlier when you were like, Rip Abdul, Rip fucking Iggy, I was about to be like, oh yeah, and Rip fucking, I was about to go and Rip Kakyoin because I thought you had already finished it. And then you're like, oh no, I still have the Dio fight left, and I'm like, oh, good thing I didn't say anything about Kakyoin. Oh, true, yeah. Rest in peace, Stardust Crusader. Yeah, I know! That'd be a spoiler and a half right there. Well, I'm glad I didn't go ahead and say that. Stardust Crusader is quite a bit different. Yeah, Polnareff surviving. Yo, and Polnareff comes back. Not in the next part. Polnareff's not in part 4, but he's actually in part 5. Which is sick. Polnareff's a best husbando. Will this hit my own guys? Maybe. Oh, can I not actually... I can't actually do it. Oh, only affects undead and vampires. I see. Okay, never mind that. True. Yeah, Polnareff, I like them a lot too. How far is the anime? There's Diamond is Unbreakable, which is part 4, and then there's Golden Wind, which is part 5. True. Yeah, Polnareff at the start was kind of retarded and just... Yeah. But, yeah, Diamond is Unbreakable, I think, is, like, around as long as Stardust Crusaders. I think it's, like, 50 episodes. And then, and then I think Golden Wind's 38 episodes. I definitely like Golden Wind. I mean, Golden Wind is honestly might be my favorite JoJo part. Yeah, Jotaro's in part 4. Like, part 4 is like 10 years, maybe? Maybe it's 20 years even after part 3. Joseph's also in part 4, though. Yeah, and part 5 is Giorno Giovanni. Joseph's still alive in part 4.
if just part five like doesn't focus on the same set of characters at all. But yeah, Joseph, I mean, I guess kind of a spoiler, he doesn't die in part four, but no, Joseph's just not in part five. And I don't think Jotaro's in part five either. Yes. It's kind of weird though, and kind of spoilery if I said how. Fucking convenience of Netflix. True. I've been considering it. Because, yeah, the anime, I mean, the manga definitely is apparently quite good. Well, obviously. True, you're enjoying JoJo's Bizarre Adventures that much, I like it. People like part four, which is the next part, but it's definitely not for everybody because, like, they kind of it's kind of got a pretty big tone shift. Like, part four is kind of more of a murder mystery. Well, murder mystery for JoJo and friends. It's pretty obvious who the killer is for the viewer, though. Oh, does Giovanni... does Giovanni seem more popular? That's pretty good to hear. Good thing I fucking love Golden Wind. Golden Wind is sick. Yeah, this map's kind of weird. It's very compact here. Like, I guess this kind of feels like how, you know, like, fucking throne room where they were holding out in would look like. But still, it's kind of a pain to get all my units in here. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. The Giorno theme is fucking stellar. I've got that on my fucking phone. Oh yeah, yeah, I totally did. Oh wait, can I get him in here? Oh fuck yeah. There we go.
Oh my goodness.
Magic from here? Wind Saber, you're down. 25 damage? What is this trash? I can't by any chance shoot. Oh, I can't shoot Ghost Saber from here. 44! Okay, that killed though, that killed. But still. Man, why magic so trash?
You're finished! It was ridiculous
to think the likes of you would ever have a chance against me. I mean, that's what you say, but... Get our priesty boy in here. Just so more trash than filling that gap. What is my objective even? Oh, just defeat him, yeah. That's what I'd expect. Oh, just Paradise PD mentions a lot. I mean, it references a lot of a lot of shit. specifically, when I wrote that, it was that they insulted Game of Thrones' ending at one point. Not to get into specifics, but it killed me. Also, My Hero Academia got referenced. Just memes. Oh, okay, this is his. I like this. Like, it definitely had some painful moments, like like the rest of fucking Paradise MPD. It was pretty funny overall. God bless. I haven't seen the Seven Deadly Sins movie now. And I haven't seen the new season either. Mostly just because it was getting terrible reviews at the start. The new season. Also, I'm still, like, gonna watch the Seven Deadly Sins season 3 probably, but I haven't got around to it yet. Is just too convenient. Oh, what? Doesn't kill. Gay. she's level 9. Maybe I could try to... No, that's not gonna happen. Yeah, that's not gonna happen either. Maybe full HP one? No, not even then. Fuck, I guess I can't end this thing. Waluigi. How do my guys do no damage? This guy's too beefy. Was he seriously at 1 HP? This guy's just a waste of my time. Okay, he's got 3 HP. Try giving it to her again.
One damage!
Oh my god, actually the worst trash. Alright, come on. Get him. Oh, yeah. Oh, she leveled up twice. Okay. I didn't know they could level up twice. It's neat though that you can level up twice.
Oji! Teira! Buzda! Misumisu Ikihaji wo sarashite shimatta.
Iya, sonna koto wa nai sa.
Redin-sama.
Tsushika! Yokatta.
Sore dokoro dewa arimasen. Dangurisu, ano ken wa motsu mono.
強大すぎる力を悪用されぬよう。なんということだ。邪悪の復活は時間の問題でしょう。さっさとラングリッサーを取り返し、改めて邪悪を封じないと。リゴスはこのことを知っているの？おそらく知らないでしょう。まずいぞ。それほど強力。さあ、他の誰？至急ダルシス演説父上、見ていてください。大変です。アンゼルの敵に先手を打たれたか。直ちにアンゼルの砦に向かうぞ。
Man, Leiden's pretty good about his whole father's death. Like, people were like, I got away while your father was still defending the castle. And then they're just kind of like, he assumed he was dead. Which is the right thing to do. And then he's just kind of like, yeah, okay, confirmed he's dead? Alright, who gives a shit? Oh, it's a strong young man. Oh, yeah, we can go to Highlander. Let's get that going.
見守っていてください.
When she can become Dragon Knight, or also a Highlander. She's actually pretty close to be able to rank up. Same with them. Serpent Knight. Huh. She's more offensive magic. Alright, raid formation. Plus 25 attack, negative 20 magic resistance. Sure. Gotta get that damage. Do I give up the 10 attack? Command area, I think, is pretty good. Yeah, honestly, plus one command area. I think that's the worst to hit my attack. Actually, screw it, whatever. We'll give her it. Yeah, sure. Only 2 hours of playtime so far. Man, with all this cannon fodder, it's so easy to just rush through these levels, not really have to worry about dying. Alright, I'll probably get one more. Cool. Alright. That just met. Yes. Honestly, I'm like, what's the point in these? Just don't bring any of this stupid. Just wasting my money. mean, she's also just pretty monks. Honestly, monks just seem so trash. I'm getting rid of them. I mean, I could bring them just to have. Yeah, I'm gonna grab some elves.
Hey, mada.
敵も本気だな。ダメです。数が違う。弱音を吐くな。必ずアンデルの隊だ。アルバートどのの隊です。さすがだ。よし。敵を消しなさい。
Alrighty. Let's give him a hand. And just of translating this, just of translating Vestaria Saga looks like this. This game's got no fucking dialogue. Or Noli's all the way over there. So there's Sparkly's there. Ah, we got Sparkly's on the island. Okay, so he's a water troop, I guess. I guess I'll also move her up. Yep, I know we have to hurry. Why are the fucking cavalry going around the outside?
Kimura! Ippo mo hikuna! Yatsura o seijou e sasui ikome!
Are they actually weaker on land? I don't know.
Kosakuna.
Fought against a real pirate before. I mean, I don't think I really need all of these. Those two knights are gonna be way far behind now just because of that stupid them trying to go around this way. Alright. And thank god they'll move on their own. Although this shit would take 10 years.
こんな小さな砦ごときに
I'll show you idiots how it's done. I don't really like that. My game over in the victory conditioner. Gonna go start fighting each other. Don't interfere! Nope. They don't quite come close enough.
Mateo, Alberto.
I didn't realize I could have done that. Yeah, I don't like just how many soldiers there are there. Like, Jesus. Really strong, what? Whatever, I'll just ignore the lizards. They can go run away. They're just being passive. Yeah. Albert's about to start getting hit.
貴様らごときに。
おお、待ってよ、アルバ。
Hold on, Albert. We're coming. More and more, I'm like, giving Jessica troops is pointless.
Ready! 貴様の思うようにはさせ。
なんすか？邪魔を。
そうはいかん。この。
Fight me. No, I'm okay. As he takes a ton of damage. Well, that really puts a fire under me, though. Back to player can hit that heal. Point in moving little sea cowboy over here. Yeah, I guess. Troops. Okay, get this before I end the map. It's only 800 gold though, so whatever. What if I fireball this? That's not bad. Because the map's just gonna end. Feeling these guys are gonna join me later. I apologize for my tardiness.
ところで、イルザック様は。
父上は。
Father, he fell defending Baldia Castle.
Albert,
I plan on confronting the Empire in order to take back Langrus here. Will you join me?
それでは、あ、助かれ。王子、警察隊の伝令によると、ゴザメの部隊が、戦、見逃す手はないな。よし、このまま追撃するぞ。Albert
joined the party.
一日でも早く。Okay.
So I assume he's kind of like an armor knight, basically. Yeah, Commander A plus one. Hi there.
Hi, Poppy.
I got the missile code on. Okay. We get Sorcerer's Stone, just an upgrade for that. You could have an intro to the magic. Amulet of Creation. Yeah, sure, may as well. Attack plus 25? Yeah. Magician's Robe. Sure. Wait, how is this more expensive? Is magic resistance not that good or what? For the magic. No. Shit. I'm an idiot. No. You get Stiletto. And she gets Sinclair. Omaiwa? What's Omaiwa?
Oh, like the enemy's already right in my face here. Assumably there's more.
あの先にある深い森に逃げられると面倒です。急いで追撃しましょう。
うん、敵の指揮官を抑えろ。
ベルヌイのやつ、あの程度の砦で
大変です。
まずいぞ、こんなところで捕まったら全滅だ。第三
は
主力部隊は交代の準備を急げ。
敵の動きが、
くそ、気づきやがったか。
逃がしはしないぞ。
Where do you think you're going?
こんなところ。
Ooh, one punch. Trash.
Nigatsu mono ka?
Koitsura o mori made.
All right. then. And these bounties are pretty big though.
Yes, yes, Kayo.
Give him too much credit. Okay.
Minagi.
There we go. I love one hand. Well, that was suicide. Careful not to kill this last guy too quickly. long though. That's an oopsie. Oh, cavalry. Yeah. That's fun. Hey, just a second. I'm back. Their full retreat mode though.
ありがたい。みんな、敵の援軍が。なんすか？急げ。奴らが逃げるぞ。そうはいくか。これ以上。はい、隊長。はい。
Oh, they moved right away.
楽にしてやるぜ。
Cast anything after moving. It's really a nuisance.
は者たちを癒したまえ。
おっ、Find a chance these guys get into the fire. I don't know.
もう少しだ。向こう見つまれた。
まずい。
Be in a lot less painful situation if I never went for that in the first place.
の者に力を。
Alrighty, well. Alright, good night, Kevin. Say we can kill them. Not a low roll. It should be fine, but a little disconcerting getting that low roll. I could have got more experience, but whatever.
Darcy's Empire.
Banzai!
You
killed every last one of them.
This is a little bit. The
Empire's power. Baldia's power.
So, Digos, I'm going to wash my head. I'll show you. I'll show you. If I die.
Oh yeah, okay, he can promote. Good. So yeah, I'll probably go Highlander then.
Hawking Corner Tabby!
for him? Do I keep his niche of being a water unit? I don't know, I could just be a Sky Knight. I think I'm just gonna make him a Dragon Knight for now. Salt metal, yeah. For sure. Attack plus 30, dex plus 7. That looks like something she wants. Oh, I can buy more boots and wind now. Something. Movement is OP. Yeah, maybe I'll buy one more. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna buy two more. Fuck it. Okay, you get boots of wind. I mean, losing them to 10. Damn. Yeah, fuck it. She can't use her MP if she's ages away from the fight. So they both get it. I guess I might call that it now though. 8 chapters is pretty good for... Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I'll call that it. Thank you for anybody who came. Thanks Kevin for talking to me. And Vestaria Saga 6X will probably be out. I don't think I'll have it done tomorrow. But I'll probably have it out on Thursday. I think that's probably when I'll be done. And I might stream more of this tomorrow. It's been fun. Yeah, I've enjoyed it, so I'll definitely be streaming more of this. And yeah, probably soon. Alright, well, good night. See you next time.